Coffee grinders don't exactly get dirty, but sometimes the grinds will clump inside your grinding well. If you need to get them out, just throw a few pieces of stale bread in there, pulse, and then dump the crumbs. The coffee will stick to the bread.